I've spent a huge portion of my life prosecuting criminals. I know what it takes to fight corruption and crime, and I'm going to take that knowledge to the state legislature.
I'd be proud and honored to call Dick Arpulian my senator.